Half of all Americans live in states that have now taken steps to open their economies. Just yesterday, Governors Gavin Newsom, California, Tim Walz of Minnesota, and Bill Lee of Tennessee announced additional plans to restart certain sectors. We ask every American to maintain vigilance and hygiene, social distancing, and voluntary use of face coverings.
Bună ziua, dragi români, așa vom arăta după 15 mai în spațiile publice închise și atunci când folosim transportul public în comun. Ca să ne auzim mai bine, voi da jos masca. Am avut astăzi o nouă întâlnire cu premierul Orban și cu un grup de miniștri și consilieri pentru a începe să detaliem ce am anunțat ieri, așa numitul plan de relaxare. Este vorba, evident, de relaxarea măsurilor pe care le-am luat pentru protecția populației și în acest sens vom avea în scurt timp un plan destul de detaliat pe care îl vom prezenta public.
Today I signed the Paycheck Protection Program and Healthcare Enhancement Act, providing $320 billion to keep American workers on the payroll. $30 billion of the Paycheck Protection Funds will be reserved for small financial institutions, including those that serve minority and distressed communities, extending vital relief to thousands of African American and Hispanic American small business owners and their employees. The bill also delivers $75 billion for hospitals, so badly needed for hospitals. They've taken a very big hit. And medical providers in areas less affected by the virus, hospitals and doctors should work with their state and local health officials on ways to safely resume elective medical treatments and care. Under the CARES Act, we're sending direct payments to millions of American workers. More than 80 million Americans have already received their payment, $3,400 for a typical family of four. $3,400. That's great.